Hi everyone, today we will discuss about another problem. SPR S has the points 0, 1, 0 and 3, minus 5, 2 at the opposite ends of the diameter. Find the equation of the sphere having the intersection of the sphere S with the plane 5x minus 2y plus 4z plus 7 equal to 0 as the great circle. We have to find out the equation of the sphere having the intersection of this sphere forming by this sphere endpoints of the diameter and the plane as a great circle. Okay, in previous class we will discuss about what is a great circle. Now first of all, the solution of this problem is given that S has the sphere has the endpoints of the diameter. Okay, we know the formula for the endpoints of the diameter, that means extremities. If it is A and it is B, the extremities of the endpoints of the diameter of a sphere equation is, so A x1, y1, z1, 0, 1, 0, B x2, y2, z2, 3, minus 5, 2. The equation of the sphere S which has the endpoints, that means so A and B as the extremities of the diameter is, x minus x1 into x minus x2 plus y minus y1 into y minus y2 plus z minus z1 into z minus z2 equal to 0. Now substituting x, y, z, x1, y1, z1 and x2, y2, z2 in this formula, we will get x minus 0 into x minus 3 plus y minus 1 into y plus 5 plus z minus 0 into z minus 2 equal to 0. By simplifying, x minus 0 means x into x minus 3 plus y minus 1 into y plus 5 plus z minus 0 means z into z minus 2 equal to 0. By multiplying these two terms, x square minus 3x, multiplying these two, y square plus 5y minus y minus 5 plus z square minus 2z equal to 0. Finally, the S equation, the sphere equation as the endpoints of the diameter is x square plus y square plus z square minus 3x minus 4y minus 2z minus 5 equal to 0. Let it is equation number 1. Now we have to find out the sphere equation as so sphere equation intersection of the sphere with the plane 5x minus 2y minus plus 4z plus 7 equal to 0. Let it is L. The given equation, the end points extremities sphere equation is S. Now these two intersection is a circle, that is S equal to x square plus y square plus z square minus 3x plus 4y minus 2z minus 5 equal to 0 and L equal to 5x minus 2y plus 4z plus 7 equal to 0. Combination of these two is a circle. Now these two combination with the sphere, that is the equation of any sphere passing through the circle equation number 3 is S plus lambda L equal to 0. S is x square plus y square plus z square minus 3x plus 4y minus 2z minus 5 plus lambda into 5x minus 2y plus 4z plus 7 equal to 0. By simplifying, these terms are like same as above, and multiplied by lambda with the bracket value 5 lambda x minus 2 lambda y plus 4 lambda z plus 7 lambda equal to 0. By getting the purely sphere equation as in the form of x square plus y square plus z square plus 2x plus 2y plus 2wz plus d equal to 0. By taking common x, y, z in the before equation. Now we have to find out the center of this sphere, and this sphere this center lie on the given plane, then it is a great circle. Okay, first of all we will find out the center of the sphere of phi. We know the formula for the center of the sphere is minus u minus v minus w. In the previous equation 5, u is equal to minus 3 plus 5 lambda by 2. Minus u means minus of minus 3 plus 5 lambda by 2. Similarly, minus of 4 minus 2 lambda by 2. Minus of minus 2 plus 4 lambda by 2. okay, this equal to multiplied with minus 5, sorry, minus, we will get 3 minus 5 lambda by 2, 2 lambda minus 4 by 2, 2 minus 4 lambda by 2. This center lie on the given plane. Okay. We want a great circle. That means this center lie on the given plane. That is 5x minus 2y plus 4z plus 7 equal to 0. Now substituting the center value in the plane. 5 into 3 minus 5 lambda by 2 minus 2 into 2 lambda minus 4 by 2 plus 4 into 2 minus 4 lambda by 2 plus 7 equal to 0. By taking LCM, we will get the lambda value. 5 3 is 15 minus 25 lambda minus 4 lambda minus of minus plus 8 plus 8 minus 16 lambda. LCM is by 2 into 2. That means 7 2 is 14 equal to 0. 0 into 2 is 0. So, minus 25 minus 4 lambda minus 16 lambda is minus 45 lambda. Plus 15 plus 8 plus 8 plus 14 is plus 45 equal to 0. By taking common 45 minus 45, this is lambda minus 1 equal to 0. Therefore, lambda equal to 1. We have to substitute this lambda in the equation 4. Then we will get the great circle. Okay, great circle as a sphere. Lambda equal to 1, equation number 4, substituting by substituting, x square plus y square plus z square minus 3x plus 4y minus 2z plus 5 minus 5 plus lambda value is 1 into 5x minus 2y plus 4z plus 7 equal to 0. Finally, by simplifying, we get x square plus y square plus z square minus 3x plus 5x plus 2x plus 4y minus 2y plus 2y minus 2z plus 4z plus 2z plus minus 5 plus 7 plus 2 is the required sphere. Okay, understood? Thank you.